expenses, or if that ends up being some kind of pilot agreement over to the town, that's my position, whichever is best for the town.
And are you in favor of the expansion overlay of South of 72?
I am, because currently the town of Hopkinton has no zoning, and essentially the land north and south of 72 are both the same, residential, farm, and forest.
Okay, which DBA are you in favor of for night and day, 35, 40, or 45?
40.
45 for both?
40.
Or 40 for both, I'm sorry?
Yes.
Okay. What setback are you in favor of, 1,800 feet or 2,500 feet?
My position on setbacks is setbacks, for me, are a safety issue.
Mm-hmm.
So if the 40 DBA is met at 1,800 feet, then I'm comfortable at 1,800 feet.
And what about the protection of 5 times the height? Are we gonna put, would you put that in the wind law?
No, because again, for me, the setbacks are a safety issue, so a 500-foot tower, you know, 650 feet would satisfy any collapse or potential ice throw or whatever other hazards you foresee.
Are you in favor of the property value guarantee clause going into the wind law?
At the advice of our lawyer, no, I'm not.
Which lawyer? And do you support the industrial wind project in Hopkinton?
I'm still open to how it goes, but yeah, I am, I guess.
Okay.
I think it could be a benefit to the town.
Greg?
I'm not gonna answer any of them, I'm still gathering information like you are, I'm still going door to door, and I'm liking what I'm hearing from the people I talk to, so I'm gonna wait.
Before the election, though, people want to know where you stand on the project right now. I know that you might be
Door to door, we talked about it. I'll just stay right now.
But you could say a different thing at each individual door. I mean, I'm not saying you are, I'm just saying it would be nice to set the record straight.
When I feel uncomfortable, I will.
This is the last meeting before the election.
A lot of people aren't going, you can't possibly hit all the doors. So what about the people that don't get to have you at their door? What do you want to say to them?
I would like to know.
It's your obligation as a town board member to answer the questions.
I'm not ready to say it, so that's my obligation.
What things do you have questions on then? I guess that would fill the gap.
There's a lot of questions I have on everything, and I'm still asking. And like Sue said, I'm asking people with them. I'm not done asking yet.
Where are the people of the town? What questions do you have that you need answered?
So whatever they decide, if there's a majority that doesn't want it, you'll go with that. Is that what you're saying?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, absolutely. And then, like I said, I'm getting a lot of good answers door to door. A lot more than what you're gonna get here.
Okay.
What do you consider a good answer?
Door's always open.
I'm on 72.
I'm on Sad
Lot. Yeah, BB Road. I'm a voter too.
I'm on Fletcher Road.
Who paid for your signs?
I did.
What do you consider a good answer? Greg, what do you consider a good answer? You say you're getting good answers at every door.
Yeah,
what are good answers?
Let's move on.
Sue?
One more question, please. How do you determine what is a majority? Or what point do you
I just said I'm all done. I'm not done, not comfortable saying that, talking about it right now. I'm still gathering information.
So you're not fulfilling your duties as town official?
Sue, are you in favor of the pilot agreement?
Again, same as Steve said, it's whatever is best for the town. Nobody has talked any kind of money.
Yes, they have. Avangrid has.
They gave us a number, but
That's money talk.
Yeah, but that's not the bottom line. We've earned anything else.
Are you in favor of the overlay zone south of 72?
I would have to say if it's good on one side of the 72, it's good on the other side.
Which DBA are you in favor of for
40.
Night? 40 for day and night?
Yes.
Okay. Which setback are you in favor of, 1,800 foot or 2,500 foot?
2,500, 5 times the height of the tower.
Are you in favor of the property value guarantee to be entered into the wind law?
I'm still looking into that, so I'm
And do you support the industrial wind project as it stands here with everything you know right now?
Again, we have seen Jericho sign of the tower. I would like to go to Loudville and do an explore with the Avangrid towers and see what all of those compare to. And that will be done hopefully maybe by the end of the month.
Okay.
But until that, I'm not going to say anything.
Okay. Gilbert, are you in favor of the pilot?
I'm up for election too. No, I'm with Greg.
Your answers are...
I have to comment at this time.
Your answer...
If you're up for reelection, don't you think the people need to know what you stand for?
I don't know where you stand. People are voting for you or not.
I go help the house too. When I see you, then we'll talk. I don't need an audience, okay? And I don't have to have it all put on Facebook or nothing else.
Why do you have a pro-win sign on your mailbox then, if you don't know yet? If you don't know yet, I'm just asking, Gilbert, I just...
It keeps people like you and the other ones that came to the house out of the yard, and I've told a lot of people, put them up, you get rid of them.
That's really nice, so you want to get rid of the majority of people that...
You want to represent taxpayers, really?
People like me, I'm your niece.
There's so many people I've talked to that usually came in their house and harassed them. I can bring a few names up.
Please do.
We all know a few people.
Please do. I'm nice to everyone.
You harass people, so why do it?
Like Avangrid did with their wallets open? They come to your house with their wallets open to give you money?
I give them for money, and they have a...
So, okay, stop.
What was that trip about?
He's voiced his opinion and that's it.
Okay.
He hasn't.
I wanted...
You want to...
He doesn't have a floor.
Okay.
I heard Sue before the meeting told Gilbert he cannot speak without the...
Yes, she did say that, it was not straight anything.
Sue said that?
What they're doing is harassing me now.
That's the point right there.
Oh, not supposed to answer?
He's not supposed to.
Okay.
And I have the question or a statement. The Wind Advisory Board, Ms. Toon is a full board member. She is also making money off of the project. That is a definite conflict of interest. We have her on tape voting.
You'll have to discuss that with Sue.
I have. She's not here.
Advisory board, doesn't the audience have to have it?
Oh, yes, it is.
No, they do not. It is in the law. They have no power. They don't even have to do an oath. They're just an advisory board. They can sit around a round table and discuss what needs to be discussed and advise the town board. The town board has the authority and power. They have none.
Well, if they're ready giving the board the suggestions.
It's an advice.
And they're not taking it, so there's no reason to worry about it. They're not listening to us.
I make an emotional adjournment.
All in favor?
Jerry Powers?
I'd like to personally apologize to anyone.